introducing the challenger. From Dallas, Texas, Butcher Simpson. And his opponent, from Leeds, England, he is the National Action Wrestling Intercontinental Champion, Joe Omega.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Vicious smack to the torso. And that punch lands hard.
Oh, what a shot!
Is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Ooh, blocked.
Oh, almost saying, I could do that too.
Almost? What do you call that? Down goes Dregs. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. How you stop an opponent dead in his tracks and put a beating on him. It's reversal there.
You hear how his leg connected?
What a body shot.
Huge shot to the midsection. Oh, tremendous right hand to the temple. Dodges to the side of that one. The champ folded up like an accordion.
Did you hear the impact on that kick? The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. Ouch!
And he collapses down to the floor. The championship hangs in the balance. What's Dregs have to do here, King?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
Uh-oh.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
That elbow did some damage. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Championship on the line. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. And Dregs counters it. Dregs going to work. Dregs going to work. And there's a stiff clothesline.
And there's an elbow drop.
Rolling out of the ring. And it might be time for him to reassess the situation. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
What's going to happen now? Talk about a car crash.
Championship on the line.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
And there's the elbow.
Back into the ring now. That elbow did some damage. You hear how his leg connected? Oh, what a painful kick.
Craig's night might be going right down the drain.
Listen to this place come alive and build support. The superstar nails it.
I can't believe, and here's a cover.
A big fist to the gut.
This is unreal, King.
Why is the guy his opponent, and what's he going for here?
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh, no!
He
Here's the pin. Title on the line. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
The superstar may be moments away from being out of this.
He's setting it up.
Oh, my. Look at this.
Oh, lights out.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
And a jaw-jacking punch.
Got the arm up.
Beautiful counter.
Dregs.
That's it. He's done.
Hooking away. Huge shot to the midsection.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
He catches him with the axe handle.
The turnbuckle pad's coming off.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be.
Oh, right into that turnbuckle. Oh!
In the corner here, bad spot to be in. Remorseless. That's what that is.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been...
Man, that's gotta hurt. Boy, those will cave your lung in.
Great reversal.
Oh, no. Did you see his neck whip back after hitting that turnbuckle?
Dregs.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have.
We got a cover.
Two.
Oh,
unloading with the right hand. Dregs again heading to the top.
Watch out.
Whoa, right on target. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Oh, boy. This WWE Universe rallying.
Drops the elbow. Drives the elbow down again. Huge shot to the midsection.
What a move off the block. Big right hand right to the chin. What a clothesline. Ooh, a serious knockout blow. What an impact from that kick.
And again, the feet fly.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around. Putting those educated feet to good use.
Hard shot to the skull.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
May have to submit here. Referee asking.
You hear how his leg connected?
Oh, I don't think so.
Now that's a statement.
And that time he connects.
Hey, he's going for it again. That's it. He's out. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Oh, talk about getting flattened. Oh! Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Dregs, great move.
And this has got to be it.
Two. Not fast enough.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
What a reversal.
Dregs. Dregs, great move.
Championship on the line. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Your winner, and still representing the old gods, National Action Wrestling Intercontinental Champion, Joe Omega.
Wow, what a match!
The championship retained over some game competition.
And what a spectacular win for the champ!
What a night! So long, everyone!
He's in position, ready to strike. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, now can the superstar capitalize? And did you hear the impact on that kick?
He is slowly getting...
And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby.
Oh, what a swinging neck breaker. Ouch. You can hear that in different time zones.
A perfectly executed counter game displayed there.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. there by Mr. Black. And that can crush your sternum, break all your ribs. Did you hear how his leg connected? Oh, what a painful kick.
Great reaction.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain
control? Spine buster! Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
And he gets out of the way.
Knocked into the middle of next week.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh, man, that had to break some ribs. Talk about being down and out.
The quick kick. He's still not through.
No block.
And there's the reversal.
The mechanic felt that. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Cole, what do you...
And there's that modified judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize?
Hard shot to the skull.
And a jaw-jacking punch.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Big, big hip toss.
Ooh, the mechanic connects with a huge shot.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Struggling for control. The mechanic into the clinch.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And those fists just kept flying and flying. Wow.
He's still not through.
Oh, reversal. Oh.
And that punch lands hard.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Right hand, right to the chin. Oh, wow. Just raining down fists, one after the other.
After all of these shots to the head.
Look at this. He's pummeling his opponent in the turnbuckle with those close fist shots.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Blocked. Great block counter combination displayed there. The mechanic just a bit faster.
Oh, what a knee!
What a match.
Uh-oh.
Kick that was.
Another shot with the boot.
And that one hurt his hand. That was a heavy shot.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, man, that had to break some ribs. Talk about being down and out.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
That's it. He's out.
I'm having a hard time.
And will this be it? Two. The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. He was able to reverse that.
Listen to this place come alive and build support for him. This might be big.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Fast enough.
Whoa! Whoa! And Mr. Black connects. We got a cover. What a haymaker. A huge right hand. And that one hurt his hand. This WWE Universe folded up end over end.
Shoulders down. Two. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Oh, nice reversal. Oh, man, what a shot. Oh, look at this.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Slam, my goodness, the strength.
He drops the elbow.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
What a reversal. He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Look at this.
Each of these competitors is...
Here's a cover.
Two.
And there's an overhand right.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And down he goes. Ooh, the mechanic connects with a huge shot. He's enjoying this. Watch the mechanic. Heads up.
What a landing. He thinks he has it. He scored with that one.
Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Oh, and look at the splash of the top rope. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Into the cover. Hooks the leg.
Two. I think I saw a two fly out.
No, blocked.
What a move off the block. Knocked into the middle of next week.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Look out. That was an impressive suplex.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Oh, did you see the neck snap back? He's looking at it.
I'm having a hard time figuring out.
What a move.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Great move by the mechanic.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
The mechanic wins.
Representing the old gods, Larry Indy.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
Tremendous performances put on tonight. Thanks for joining us, ladies and gentlemen.
is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring. From Mexico City, Mexico. Hero. Ross.
Wow. Listen to that reaction.
This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
A hard fist from Gonzalez.
Knocked into the middle of next week.
And that punch lands hard.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Huge shot to the midsection.
He seems dazed. He's confused.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Great reversal.
Man, that's fast. If you blink, you might have missed it. Ouch. You can hear that in different time zones. Gonzalez, man, what a shot.
Well, I'm not sure there's a human being alive that can withstand those straight kicks. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Leg drop. And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks. I think I saw a tooth fly out.
Oh my, another huge shot.
Reversal.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Two.
Nice reversal.
Three.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Four.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
He's still not through. He does it again. What does Gonzalez need to do here, King?
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Blocked by Gonzalez.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Big Show's in trouble. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Watch it. He looks fired up here. This guy's just getting worn out.
If you have the opportunity, you have to see Big Show live to be able to comprehend the sheer size of this giant.
Yeah, there's a reason they call him the Big Show. There's nothing bigger. And momentum has changed once again. What a counter that was. Things have gone from bad to worse for Gonzalez.
Oh my, what thunderous impact.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium. This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
When Big Show is motivated to do something, there's not another man in the world that can stop him.
He's very motivated tonight.
These athletes seem to have tried every backdrop. And he gets to the ropes. And a kick out by Gonzalez. Whoa, look at that impact.
And there it is. The big boot connects.
A hard fist from Gonzalez.
Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
Hang on. And Gonzalez hits it. Reversed by the Big Show.
Oh, the Big Show looks like he's on his last legs here. The quick kick. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Listen to this place come alive and build support for him. And that one hurt his hand. Gonzalez, man, what a shot. How's he still on his feet? This has been a war. Oh, the ref just got taken out. No, blocked. Big Show is just too strong. Oh, man, you do not want to be in the massive arms of the Big Show.
Offense doesn't get much simpler than that. He drops the leg across his opponent.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Big right hand right to the chin. Look at the force behind that leg drop.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Big Show's in trouble.
To the rope backbreaker.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Oh, what a smack.
And we've come to yet another turning point in this match.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, my gosh. What a move, Gonzalez.
Cover here.
One, two, three. That's it. The match is over.
Here is your winner, Hero
Ross.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
What a way to end this night of WWE action.
contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, Marcus Maximus.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Approaching the ring from Long Beach, California, Dan Vince Duke.
Wow! Listen to that reaction!
And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. Huge shot to the midsection.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. Ow, big left hand.
He was one step ahead on that one. And there's the reversal.
Two.
What a match this is going to be.
Don't think I won't count you out.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Hurt his hand.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
How is he still on his feet? Oh, big DDT. Oh, what a shot. Great counter by the motor. That was an impressive suplex. Oh, what a knee.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh my gosh! Turned inside out!
And he reversed it!
Good move there!
And he gets back in the ring. Huge shot to the midsection. Got the arm up.
Uh-oh!
Ooh, that big right hand driven right into the ribcage. Knocked into the middle of next week.
Talk about a devastating maneuver.
Big right hand right to the chin.
What a kick that was. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way. The tension, the drama. This is electric. Blocked. A perfectly executed counter game displayed there.
Knocked into the middle of next week. What an impact from that kick.
and this has been a great matchup. He's got him. What a match. Oh, don't do this. Look out. Ooh, what impact. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
He thinks he has it.
Ouch. That's got to hurt.
Are you kidding me? Look.
Swinging neck breaker.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
I think he's through playing around.
The intensity.
Yeah, what a move. We got a cover.
Two. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
This could be huge.
Whoa, this could be trouble.
And the motor is just a bit quicker on that exchange. Whoa, whoa.
Lassiter was just a bit faster on that exchange. Lassiter.
What a move by Lassiter.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
He was able to reverse that.
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on. Huge shot to the midsection.
Beautiful counter.
Listen to this place come alive and build support for it.
Oh, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
What an impact from the knee.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Get ready, folks. Get ready.
Oh, don't do this.
Huge power move.
Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
And that should do it. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Here's a cover.
Two. Three. I don't believe it. This one's over.
Here is your winner, Marcus Maximus.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
What a way to end this night of WWE action.
And this one should blow the roof off the house.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. He's still not through.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Atomic drop.
Oh, DDT!
That's gotta be it.
Reversal.
Championship on the line.
Out of the way. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Big kick echoing around the arena. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
He's not exactly...
Heads up! Watch out!
Championship on the line.
Ouch! That's gotta hurt. He's still not through.
Oh, what an elbow drop.
Did you hear the impact from that clothesline?
The championship hangs in the balance.
Great move.
Huge shot to the midsection.
Oh, don't do this.
Up goes Falcon.
Oh, no.
They poking away. Got the arm up.
And the hardcore icon answers back. Oh, what a painful kick.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Oh, what you got in mind?
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around. Oh, man, that knee looked painful.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. He's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
And down he goes. What an incredible splash. That could have broken a rib. Look at this. Somehow he's still going. What an impact from that kick.
Oh, unloading with the right hand.
Man, that one rocked him. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Two. Incoming. Oh, no!
One.
Look out.
Big impact into the guardrail. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. What's going to happen now? Oh, my gosh. Sent right into that steel post.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. Uh-oh. What are we going to see here? Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? Not this.
Into the cover with the title on the line. There's the counter by Falcon. Incredible agility on display with that move. Falcon.
happen. Into the cover, hooks the leg. Two. And the hardcore icon answers back. This could be big. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. And there's a hard right hand. Oh, did you see the neck snap back?
Championship on the line.
And that one hurt his hand. Ooh, blocked.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Two.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Look out, look out.
And there's the elbow.
Three.
Back into the ring now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, don't do this. And the hardcore icon answers back. Whoa, whoa. That elbow did some damage.
Look out.
Oh, good night.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. I don't know what's going to happen here.
That'll get you some attention. And again, Falcon going to the...
Whoa!
He could pin his opponent.
Answers back. Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here? Oh, this is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Ooh, brutal impact. Uh-oh. Oh, man.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails. He's enjoying this. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
What incredible impact. Here's the pin. Title on the line. He's looking at it again. And that should do it. And here's a cover. Two. And that punch lands hard.
Serious punctuation on that exchange. He's got it. Man, DDT'd right on his face.
What do we got here?
All that power was put to good use.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. The hardcore icon got it.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
The DDT! Uh-oh, it looks like that last shot cut him. This could be bad. DDT'd right on his face. Ooh, blocked.
Falcon, huge move. Hooks the leg. Two.
And that one hurt his hand. What a shot. Boy, did he get dropped or what? This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Nice reversal. The ref is down, and this one could break loose.
Watch out!
From the ring to the outside, what impact.
Championship on the line.
Two.
That hand had a lot of force behind it. Beautiful counter.
And a jaw-jacking punch.
And that one hurt his hand.
Five.
Six. No, I can't believe what just happened. He may have suffered a serious injury. Just hope.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Eight.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. That's it. He's done.
Do not get up from that. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Three. Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here is your winner and new undisputed cruiserweight champion, Jack.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life. And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
What a way to end this night of WWE action.
Making his way to the ring from Grand Rapids, Michigan, Tyler King.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Approaching the ring, representing the Blood Brothers, from Grand Rapids, Michigan, the Non-Stop All-Star Wrestling Heavyweight Champion, Zachary Starr.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win.
This could be it. Cover! No, blocked.
Thomas escapes.
The shoulders are down.
What a nasty elbow.
What a counter by Thunder. Oh, what an elbow.
I don't think so.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
The Frank.
This could be it. Cover. Two. Oh. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Big elbow. Oh, what a painful kick.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. And he's heading back in. And Thunder with a counter out of nowhere.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Ow, what an elbow. Oh, man, what a shot.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
You can see the pain shoot through this superstar's body off that slam.
Reversal.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor,
the Frankensteiner, rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy.
Whoa!
One! Two!
Nice reversal there. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. Three. What's he gonna do here?
Looks like we're going back inside.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
What should Thomas's strategy be now, King?
Simple. As the stronger man, he has to bring his power into this one now and make it a factor. Back into the ring now.
There's the quickness and agility. What great action we've had in this match. Oh, man. Hard landing. Escapes. He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it?
Well, that didn't work.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
The attack on the skull continues.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Oh, no!
Whoa, whoa!
The leg. Wow. Thomas escapes.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match.
His shoulders are down.
No block.
Now that's how you do it.
Whoa. This could be trouble.
Oh!
That was a ton of velocity.
Oh, going to the top, high risk. Nice.
Whoa, whoa!
Boy, this has just been pandemonium. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
A sharp kick.
Ooh, blocked.
Thomas escapes.
Uh-oh. Oh, what a knee!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. Watch it! Incoming!
Look at this. This thunder. You can hear it.
What's he gonna do here?
What a crushing leg drop. And he's heading back inside the ring. Doing whatever it takes to win.
Oh my gosh, I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Oh, look at this.
Whoa, this could be trouble.
Place.
Oh, man!
Oh, no! Oh, we got him! is just pouring now.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
I don't know. I don't know. What a move by Thomas.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
What agility was on display with that head scissors.
He fails to connect.
Oh, yeah. That was about as far from an even match as you could get.
Good night, everybody.